Look at this. It happened in Utah. A train hit a water truck with two people in the cab. This morning, they are doing okay.